What if I told you that this tight end didn't really have a tight end? What if I told you that Cam Newton stole this laptop? What if I told you this is the most uncomfortable Riley Cooper has been in his entire life? What if I told you that the Pouncey twins try to be gangsters, but do this every day? What if I told you that he would be cut from the New York Giants for calling somebody a retard on Twitter? What if I told you they were led by a preacher who was the greatest college football quarterback ever, who then became an NFL quarterback, who then became a college football analyst? Now, he plays minor league baseball for the Mets and just lost his virginity at 32 years old. What if I told you the story of the 2008 Florida Gator football team?